We are back. You guys have been waiting. I mean, it's only been like 10 days, but I've been waiting too. And it's season 2 time, baby. Welcome to the Clash from Daytona for NABART season 2. It's going to be a fun one here today. We got some of the best drivers from last season and some guys who really want to win. That's kind of why they're here. Anyways. People who are in this race are winners and playoff drivers from last season, so you're going to see some interesting names. But other than that, I don't have much else to say. Let's get into this. Enjoy the race.
Feeding darkness turns to dust. Everyone's gone, but no one's leaving. Nobody left but us. Trying to chase a feeling, but we'll never feel it. Riding on our last train home. Dying in our sleep, we're living out a dream. We only make it out alone. I just keep on hoping that you call me. You say you wanna see me, but you can't right now. You never took the time to get to know me. We're scared of losing something that we never found. We're running out of reasons, but we can't let go. Yeah, Hollywood is bleeding, but we call it home. Outside, the winter sky turning gray.
Welcome. We're here. Clash time. I'm with I don't even know his name.
They call me Bart. You know, I'm with Hart.
Yeah.
I'll probably call him Tyler a lot though. It's fine though.
That's fair. People get Bart and Tyler confused. I don't know. They sound the same, I guess.
Yeah. You know.
Yeah.
All right.
You know, normal
Mr.
stuff.
Mr. Bart, who's gonna win?
You know what? I'm gonna say Anthony Ryder is gonna win this one. Starting the season off somewhat strong.
A very bold prediction.
Very. That's the point of Daytona.
Yeah, that's true. I'm gonna go with Justin Ricci. Well, anyways, green flag to start season two. Let's go racing, Mikey. Yeah. They're already three wide.
Oh yeah, good start. Who is that? Zach three wide on the outside.
Yeah, he's stupid.
Yeah. Oh, three wide already.
Three wide for the lead in turn one for literally no reason.
Oh, it looks like Alan Mooch is going to clear him to the lead.
Oh, Fireball Motorsports all dropped down the line there on the inside.
Could be smart.
Very much could be. Alan Mooch still leading. Justin Newman trying to make a run on the inside lane. And Tanner Campos is just dying on the high line.
Oh, you see, now they're not single file anymore. Oh, here comes Justin Newman for the lead.
Yeah, they're pushing it. They're all freaking over each other's bumpers. I don't know what they're doing this early, being like that. This is like fucking Kansas all over again.
Yeah. Oh, here comes my pick.
Justin Newman leads the lap.
Anthony Ryder, my pick. Let's go.
Kylie Grider behind Justin Newman in the Hugs car in the 29. Oh,
who's that in the wall? Is that Carter?
That's Carter Jones.
Carter.
They're like three, almost four.
Oh, Seth. Seth almost just dooring. I don't know who that was. I couldn't tell.
Anthony Ryder leading on the outside. Oh. Justin and Kylie trying to get around him.
Pretty spread out so far, honestly.
Yeah, you know.
Start here.
Kylie Grider aggressively pushing Justin Newman. Will Justin both laps? He's in the same position. And he'll lead this one, too.
He led it by, like, almost the same exact. That's awesome.
Oh,
Caleb!
Oh, God.
Oh, I thought he was going to page the field.
They're good.
Seth isn't. Seth is not good, though.
And he'll be fine. Oh, Alan. Oh, what are you doing?
Oh, gosh.
You know, this is why.
Yeah.
Look at that train on the inside.
Mm-hmm. You know, you said Fireball Motorsports was all in a single... Tanner! Oh, there they go. There they go. Okay. Oh, look out!
Oh, my God! He's dead. He's literally dead.
Okay. Wow.
I think the caution's out.
Yeah.
Oh, there goes Paul.
So was it just me, or did... they're still wrecking! Oh, no!
And Zach Stern.
Oh, nice. Well... Yeah.
We got a whole four laps?
Yeah. Another about 17 to go, and we got, what, four or five cars junked?
Yeah, something like that. Here's a replay.
Oh!
Well, there goes both your picks.
Yeah, well.
I'm over with JD Fatal.
Let's see. Right in the door. Oh! In the passenger
side. Rider is not good.
And Justin Ricci there took a little bit of a tumble.
All right, here we go.
He just wrecked Tanner. He just hooked him.
Yeah, he just continues to wreck people. New season, Justin Ricci.
Oh! Never got off of him. Yeah, and then, you got three cars junked now because of that.
On board with Anthony Ryder.
Oh, boy.
And, he didn't do anything.
Nowhere to go.
Part of the door. And almost went over the catch fence.
I was going to say, that thing flew really high in the air.
Here are the drivers involved on the bottom left corner. That's eight cars.
So over half of the field was involved in that.
Yeah, 8 out of 14.
Oh, my.
That's also including the wreck on the front stretch with Caleb and Quinn.
I mean, hey, it's a clash, so.
Well, this pace car should pull in this time, I believe. Maybe three drivers DNF'd? I don't know. How many people are out there?
Like, I don't know. I'm amazed.
Four. Anyways, flag back in the air. Justin Newman just absolutely violated the restart regulations, but whatever.
Again, it's the Clash.
Yeah, it's the Clash. Who cares?
Yeah.
We just had two flips.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, normal stuff.
Oh, it's the Chappie and Tyler King. He's in the number one, though. This is weird.
Yeah, this is very weird. He's going to give Justin Newman a push here. He's going to clear to the lead. Will he make a move?
No, he's a little bitch.
Yeah, that is true. You guys, he made Seth Peters. Oh! And he hooked him. He just hooked him. Oh, he made
Justin, 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 Justin,
oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Yep. Bro, he just killed Carter.
He did. That's the second time today Carter has had an incident. Oh, that's not good.
Carter's just getting bullied. He's being pushed around.
He is. That time it was way worse.
And Carter's coming down pit road.
Yeah.
Ah, man.
Well, it looked like Tyler just didn't get off him. Eh, well, I don't know. Oh, it looks like Tanner may do the same here. Oh, gosh.
So, this front pack, we have freaking five Chevys and one Ford. So, Chevy looking to dominate two seasons in a row.
Mm-hmm. Fair play, I guess. Maybe the one Ford can handle up, you know, by himself. So I don't know.
And that is Alan Mooch.
Well, he's hanging strong right now in second place. Maybe third if Tyler can get by him. Here comes Seth, his teammate. Looks like he can get behind him. Give him a push. Maybe to the lead here.
Yeah, we have two Fireball Motorsports cars and three Tau Racing cars in this lead pack. And then we just have Cyberstorm by themselves. Tyler getting a push from his teammate. Tanner's going to go with him, but he's never mind.
No, he's not.
No, he's not. Oh, and wow. Seth is going to go three wide to the inside.
Wow, Seth, you see what's going on? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Kylie Grider's still leading. I don't know how they haven't caught her yet. She's out there by herself.
I mean, they've been three wide, and they really haven't had any push or anything. So she's just out front, you know, just mind her own business, you know, just watching everyone behind her battle. Alan's going to clear for second.
Zach Stern got damaged from that first wreck. He seems to be a little off the pace. He's just barely keeping with these guys.
Oh, look at the run by Alan there. That was a great run off. That was a great run off of turn four right there. Can he lead?
No.
Ah, not quite. Oh, it looks like getting reports Carter retired the car. So, yeah. That's unfortunate.
Yeah, he took a freaking hard hit after Justin Newman absolutely freaking
he what you call LePage of the field.
Yeah. Oh. Gosh. That's some shuffling.
Yeah, slicing. Oh, they're going to go three wide, I think. God. Oh, here comes Tanner. Wasn't Tanner the one that was just getting turned not too long ago?
Yeah, and now Tanner was in the first wreck.
Yeah, and now he's battling for the lead.
He got turned from the lead, and now he's back up to the lead. Seems to be a fast car.
Listen, Seth, don't replicate that.
Seth and freaking Tyler, they're just getting bullied by the Tau cars.
Yeah, they are. And then, you know, there's just Zach, and he's just hanging around.
Yeah, and then everybody else is off the pace.
Yeah, everyone else is just gone.
Quinn, Justin, and Caleb are just dead.
It'll be interesting because with those cars with damage and way out of this pack, if they're going to be so slow that they'll be lab cars and we'd have to worry about them.
We might. Kylie Grider just absolutely dominating, though. Here comes Alan Mooch with another run.
Comes Tyler with a big run with a little bit of a help from Tanner there.
Yeah, Seth's struggling on the high line. He's going to jump down. Kylie gets left out to dry.
And Tyler's going to follow Alan. And Alan's going to clear to the lead.
And now they're all going to the high side. Back. Oh, God. They're freaking shuffling. Tanner stays down low.
I mean, I'm looking right now. Caleb could be an issue with being a lap car here. We got eight laps to go here, and he's already nearly half the track away from the leaders.
Yeah, that's true.
So it should be interesting. Here goes Seth to the inside. Now Tanner's looking like he might make a move.
He has no help.
Mm-mm.
Zach is losing.
I don't know how he's hanging on.
Yeah.
There we go. There's the leaders out of four. Caleb looks like he was in about one and two, so.
Now Alan Mooch leading this race. He has now gotten a big lead. Tyler King and Tanner pushing behind him.
Tanner's got a big run there off the trioval. It looks like he may make a move here. Never mind.
He's just going to push Tyler up there. Hope he can make a move.
Oh, he's got a big run on Alan.
The lone Ford out here defending against all these Chevys.
Oh, there we go. Caleb is coming.
Tanner goes to the inside.
But he's going to have no help. Kylie's going to stay with Tyler, and it looks like he's going to keep second place here. Yep.
Tau Racing cars battling side by side for third. Tyler King in second. Alan Mooch leading. Seth is starting to lose the draft now. Alan Mooch leads again.
There we go. Six laps to go here. Tanner to the inside, peeking, not getting, not enough run.
Now we're training.
Yep.
The laps are winding down. They're going to chill out here for a little bit. Never mind.
Oh, here goes Kylie. For second. Is she going to have any help? Is Tanner going to go with her? Or is Seth going to go with her?
Seth managed to catch back up somehow, even though he had
Tanner's going to go.
Yeah, and Tyler's just going to get hung out to dry by the Tau cars.
Wow, getting teamed up here. Okay, let's see what Seth is going to do here. Who's he going to go with? Is he going to go with his teammate or just stick with the Tau cars?
He sticks with the Tau cars on the inside lane.
Okay. Oh, yeah, look up in the distance. There's Caleb. He's coming.
Yeah, this is going to be bad. We have history with lap cars.
Yeah, it's going to be interesting. These guys better be picking their lane now. There we go. They're double file. God.
Alan Mooch mm-hmm. just pulling away even more with all this happening.
Oh, God, lap car. Oh, Caleb, pick a lane, please.
Why is he running in the middle of the track?
And why is he so off the pace? Oh, no. This may not be good. Oh.
He's in the middle of the track.
Oh, God, this is not going to be good. This is not going to be good. Oh, and they're coming at full soar.
Kylie is now freaking breaking away. She has such a big run. Oh, she's catching Alan. She is there.
Huge run. Oh, Caleb, where's he going to go? Here they come. They're going to catch him either this
turn or
on the back
side. Oh, they're going
to go side by side. Oh, someone's getting screwed here. One of them is.
He's still in the middle of the
track. One of them's going to get screwed. Oh, no. Where's Caleb going to go? Oh.
He goes high.
Oh, it's Alan. Oh, no. Oh, Alan's going to get stuck. Seth is going to get stuck. Oh, no, Alan. Oh.
Alan Mooch. He can knock around. He tries to go low, and Caleb blocks him.
He can't get around him.
Caleb is blocking him.
And then here comes Tanner for the lead now.
Tau car side by side for the lead.
Alan still can't get by him. Oh, my God.
And that is Alan Mooch's race. He's still behind him.
Well, now we're down to Tau versus Fireball Motorsports.
Yeah. Chevrolet. And Tanner's going to push from Tyler.
Oh, we got one more lap car coming up. Oh, no.
That's Justin Newman.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, this is
good. They're going to train Kylie.
Tyler's going to push Tanner. Oh, he's going to hook him.
Oh, what a save. That was Tanner literally is having freaking PTSD.
He almost replicated what happened earlier.
Tanner Campos out front. Two laps to go in the clash.
Oh, this lap car, Justin Newman right here, is going to decide this race right here.
They're still training.
It looks like they're going to catch him on the back straightaway here. Oh, here goes Seth.
The inside.
Oh.
It's Fire Motorsports. Outside, not going to help. They might as well try not to get around.
Oh, Justin. Oh, he's going to stay up top. He's going to hold up the one. Maybe not.
Oh, he goes down.
Oh, he's going to hold up Kylie. Oh, no.
And that looks to be Kylie's race unless she can catch the draft. Nah, she's gone.
Oh, I don't know. Oh, this again. Oh, double Fireball Motorsports versus the Tau car. Oh, boy.
FBM needs a team up here. They're coming through the tri-oval. One lap to go here for the clash.
Looks like we don't have any more lap cars to worry about right now.
They need to get organized here and get around Tanner Campos.
Tyler's got to run. Oh, he's going to try to get to the inside.
Nothing for him.
Seth
gets him off the turn.
Oh, Seth is going to go for second here. Maybe.
Oh, he falls back in line.
Oh, they're going to need a last ditch effort here to get to Tanner. Oh, Seth is going to go to the inside. That's going to lose.
Side by side for second.
Gonna hurt all their momentum. This looks to be Tanner's race.
Tanner just has to hold on. Down the front stretch for the final time. Seth with a run, but it won't be enough. Tanner Campos is going to get redemption in the clash.
GG. Good for Tanner.
After an absolutely abysmal season in season one with the most of any driver, seven. Tanner Campos is going to win the clash.
GG. Very, very good. Yeah, yeah. Tough season and gets to start off in a good way.
Fireball Motorsport from 10th, 11th, and 12th to 2nd and 3rd. Just
yeah.
Dead.
14th. He's just he's last.
Kyler Rider, freaking best car this whole as well. They're both screwed by lap cars.
I wonder how long it took Allen to get by Caleb there.
He's going to do his burnout. What's he doing?
Tanner, what are we doing here?
He's just saying hi.
Pacing.
He's mad. He's up. Oh, there he goes.
I think he was maybe getting the flag. I don't know.
Possibly.
Is he not even going to do a burnout?
Where's he go?
What is he? Oh, there he goes.
Yeah, the flat part. Start risking turn up. Oh, and he hits the wall. Never mind.
Oh, well.
He's the car. Yeah. Whatever.
Yeah. Oh, he almost hit the wall again. Oh, he may. Oh, he's going to hit it again.
Oh, there he goes.
Yep.
I guess he doesn't care about the 500 or something.
Nah, maybe not.
Still burning it down.
Yeah, feels like he really needs that after the season he had last season.
And with that, congratulations, Tanner. He's still doing donuts. Oh, my gosh. Congratulations, Tanner Campos. That is it from us. Yeah, from Daytona. I would like to thank what's your name? Fucking, I don't even know.
Bart.
Joining us. Bart for joining me. And we'll see you guys later.
Into. Your venom was lethal, I almost believed you. Yeah, you prayed on my every mistake, waited on me to pray. Held me under, hoping I would drown. Like a plague, I was racing away, trying to find my way out, find my way out. And then finally came the day I stopped giving my heart away. For heaven's sake, my bones will break, but you never.
shot it went back.